Hey guys, it's Terry Cole Fox here, and today we're going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. And if you want to, you can introduce yourself.
Hi.
Okay,
I'm Terry Cole Fox the Third.
You're so weird, isn't it? You're so weird. Okay. Oh, you dropped some. Okay.
Okay. We're all in there.
Do you want to spin the wheel or do I spin the wheel?
You can spin the wheel first.
Okay, and then you'll spin the wheel?
Yes.
Oh, my finger is in the wrong place.
Red.
Chocolate, pudding, or canned dog food?
Which one is it?
The brown one.
How do you know it's a brown one? Oh, okay. Well, take a brown one.
You got one too.
I have to get one too?
Yeah. Eat it.
Well, it's not choice? Chocolate pudding or
dog food?
I can't tell the difference.
At first it tasted like dog food, but now it tastes like real chocolate.
Yeah, I can start with pudding.
Now I got chocolate.
But it could be dog food.
That's good.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Mmm.
I like it.
Yeah, chocolate pudding.
Okay.
Okay.
Blue. Berry blue or toothpaste. Okay. I'm not scared for this one.
I'm a little scared.
Ready? Eat it.
Oh my god.
You got toothpaste?
Yeah.
I got berry blue.
It's not bad toothpaste. Tell me, I'm going to make sure I get my back teeth. Okay.
Oh no! Coconut or spoiled milk?
What color is that?
White.
Alright.
Ready?
Ready.
Coconut. I got
spoiled milk.
I got coconut.
That was definitely spoiled milk.
Oh my god. Good. I'm getting all the good ones.
Not fair.
Dead fish.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
I don't know which one it is.
It's the orangey. It's the
orangey red one.
Orangey red one.
Or
right? There. Here, put your hand up. There's some dead fish for you. And here's some dead fish for me.
No, that's a different goldie one. Cheese or butter chocolate.
Okay, now. Where's? Is that one right there?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah. Dead fish.
What was my choice?
It's dead fish or
it's definitely dead fish.
Oh my gosh, that's bad. Ew. Oh, by the way, get some Japanese soda one day, it's good.
It tastes like salmon. Not even that bad. Can I do that? Can I have another one of those?
No. Okay, it went in the middle. Toothpaste? Let's just do that one again.
No, we did that one already.
Oh no! Peach or barf? Okay, let me get them for you.
I don't want to. What do you got?
I can't tell.
You can't tell the difference between peach and barf. I think it's barf. If you can't tell, it's barf. Mm-mm. Must be peach.
Yeah, it's peach. It still tastes kind of bad, though. You got barf? You got barf, didn't you?
I think I'm done with this challenge.
No.
There's only one more.
No.
Yeah.
We have to do all of them.
What do we gotta do all of them?
We have to do every single one.
No, we just do them in order. Which ones haven't we done?
Sticky Socks and Tutti Frutti. Get one of these ones.
Which one?
The pink one.
I don't think so. I mean, there's nothing but bad ones.
Eat it.
That's good.
We both got tooth fruit, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
It stuck to my tooth.
Which one happened to die? What do you think?
Let's do a juicy pear and booger.
We haven't done lawn juicy pear and booger?
Yeah.
Where is that?
Ready?
Ready.
Juicy pear. Ew. Ew. I don't like juicy pear.
That's good.
I don't like juicy pear. It's gross. Okay, let's do...
Oh, lime or lawn clippings?
There's yours. Yep.
I'm still eating my other one.
Oh. I got lime. Eat it.
No, you eat it.
No, you eat it.
No, you eat it.
You're cheating. You eat it. Lime?
I think it's fine. But it could be lost, of course. Alright.
I want to get a bad one.
Have we done coconut and spoiled milk?
Yes. Yeah.
Caramel corn and moldy cheese.
Here you go.
Moldy cheese in your mouth. Put it in your mouth.
That's definitely moldy cheese.
That is moldy cheese.
How could you eat that? That's gross.
It's delicious.
I want a blue one.
I think we've done them all now.
We have.
We have.
I'm just going to eat all the blue ones.
I can say for sure... But the bad ones are really bad. You know what? You have enough left. You can go home and do it with Victoria.
Do you dare me to try another peach barf one?
Yes.
Peach. I'm going to do another one.
Come on, until you get all the bad ones.
Mm-hmm. I want to see what the barf tastes like.
Okay. Peace out.
Wait, there's one that we didn't try. Come back. We didn't try butter popcorn or rotten egg.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't. We tried caramel corn and molded cheese here.
All right, I'm back.
Ready?
Ready.
Go. Ew.
It must be butter popcorn. Is that bad?